Now we have the dual-sided pedals, SPD on this side so I can clip in, and flats if I want to run just in my plain shoes. So, replacing the resin brake pads with ceramic ones, so these will handle the hills in the Pyrenees much better. Some other additions we've had to make to use the bike in France, since there's no grocery store in our village and the nearest one's about 4.5 kilometers away. We tend to do all our shopping on our bikes because we don't have a car there. So I've put a rack on, I have panniers, and I've got a front bag. I bought this off Etsy from a supplier in Ukraine. It's really well made, good value. The only problem is it takes about a month to come, but I'm really happy with it. The last change I gotta make is I gotta put a proper saddle on this. But